Hi, I'm Chris.
And I'm Derek.
If you're like us, you own some form of personal lighting, whether a flashlight, a task light, a headlamp, a bike light, or a lantern, or some combination of these. You've probably experienced frustrations similar to ours as well, from inconsistent performance across devices to complicated battery management. These problems are rooted in purchasing multiple single-use devices from various manufacturers. Until now, there has been no streamlined solution in the personal lighting space.
We've developed a unique and cutting-edge personal lighting system that solves all of these frustrations and so much more. We call it Portable Adaptive Lighting, or PAL for short. Anchored by a central rechargeable light that transforms when paired with accessories, our system provides reliable lighting in all situations.
Our initial target market is the outdoor active lifestyle market. Representing a $250 million opportunity, these consumers are known to be early adopters of new technologies. Our Urban Wild brand strategy will allow us to become the go-to lighting solution for the outdoor consumer.
We've gone through countless hours of design, engineering, and prototyping, and have a complete set of fully functioning prototypes. Additionally, our utility patents were issued in February of this year and cover all of the core technologies of our products.
We are raising a minimum of $450,000 on a convertible note for two main purposes: design for manufacturability and production tooling. DFM is the process of fine-tuning the design of our products prior to manufacturing. Production tooling is the process of building the physical molds needed to build our products. We will go through several rounds of prototyping through this process to ensure that our products are as reliable as we advertise.
To prove market demand exists for our products, we'll be launching a Kickstarter campaign in the coming months. However, we need to complete DFM and tooling prior to fulfilling any Kickstarter orders. This is where you can come in. We're raising $450,000 in commitments to fund into an escrow account. Only after we hit our $50,000 Kickstarter goal will those funds actually transfer to us. If we don't hit our Kickstarter goal, the funds will be returned to you. This way, you as the investor can see market demand for our products prior to funding.
With your help, we will be able to accomplish the last two upfront fixed expenses prior to successfully bringing our products to market. We will set the standard in personal modular lighting, and we can't wait to see our customers get the most out of the night.
Please check out our product video, as it will give you a further understanding of our products and their value proposition.
Thanks for watching, and we look forward to hearing from you soon.